Go to any school or educational grounds and look for a classroom still standing. Approach whatever object that can be written on and grasp it while closing your eyes. State out loud, "I wish to learn and seek the truth." And you must immediately open your eyes when you finish. You will be in a hallway that seems to stretch into everything, and at the same time, nothing. It'll twist and turn into dimensions unfathomable by the human mind. Walk straight and look for the classroom with the rusty number 56. Make sure that as you search, make no noise. This is crucial for your survival. Enter the class and take the closest seat, avoiding everybody that would be able to see you. Sit silently, but do not look at anything or close your eyes. Pay attention to the teacher's words, or your life will be devoted to learning such as those who failed this task and became the monster's pupils. Do not answer any question he asks, but when he asks for questions, you must wait approximately 5 seconds and raise your hand. You must ask in a confident voice, "What is the true meaning of anything?" And he will start decaying while answering all the questions that will ever be asked. While this happens, you must not do a single thing, lest you be devoured by all the students. After this, he will suddenly vanish, leaving behind his stick. Grab this and say, "I have learned, and so have all of you." You will appear in your home unscathed, wielding the stick. That stick is object 26 of 538. With it, you can shape the world as you see fit. Never let them assemble, or you will be devoured by the void.